Okay, well, here's my setup. I have the servo plugged into the auxiliary servo of my F-105, just on a switch. So I'm gonna click it. I just threw a cap of a pen in there just to give you an example of the door opening and something exiting. So let's give it a try. There it goes. So it works. I just need to find the right chute now.